Hey pretty people, welcome to Sum Up Awesome. So today's video is about why having a pet is the most awesomest thing. I'm sure most of you have pets. It's either fishes or dogs or cats and all of that. So here's why it's really, really awesome to have a pet. FYI, I have a fish. And his name is Blaze, and he's the most awesomest thing ever. He's sitting on my table, but because of the cold, he's just really sulking a lot, and he's just being very lazy, just like me. So number one, pets are so much fun, and you get to play with them, especially if it's a dog. You get to teach them tricks and have fun and jump on the bed and cuddle with them. When you take your dogs for a walk, you can see cute guys with cute dogs, and then you can invite them over to your place to play with your dog because those cute dogs are so awesome. Pets cheer you up. I know that's true, you know that's true. Pets are always there no matter what. They're so loyal. Pets are faithful. When you make a mess, for example, say spill milk, that happened, your dog or cat would definitely come and lick it in, and the milk won't go waste. Yeah, I just wasted about a liter of milk and I spilled it all over the fridge and the floor, and it was just such a big mess, and I wished I could lick it off the floor, but I didn't because why didn't I lick it off the floor? I should have just licked it off the floor. Pets are not judgmental. I mean, pets are not going to wonder why you're wearing what you're wearing, or why you're saying what you're saying, or why you're doing what you're doing, and they're not going to judge you, which is, I think, the most awesomest thing ever. So why don't you have a pet?
Have a pet. I'm sure you love your pet.
I need a life. What am I doing? Why are you watching this video? But now I know why my fish is bored. Because I sit by his tank. Of course. Awkward. Anyway, so I have new videos coming up every Friday, and next week is going to be pretty awesome. And I have so much planned out in the next 2 months, and just subscribe to watch what I'm up to and how much I'll be traveling and all of that. So until next time, here's to Sum Up Awesome. Bye.